And ow, welcome to a new series that I'm hoping to continue on. It's going to be this Minecraft mod pack that I have installed. It is the Resonance Rise pack, I believe, that adds a lot of things like magic and tools and just new stuff all around. It's kind of like the it's kind of like another mod that Charles, Christian, and I were playing, but it's also different. It has some of the same mods in them. I hope it works out, because I do want to make a series on this, so you guys are going to have to tell me what you guys think of it. Especially since this is new. What's this? Sulfur, okay. You know, it's just full of new things, including magic. It has the tinker's tables and all that. It also has a world generator, which I'm using right now, which just adds like a realistic biomes and all that. And like physics mods as well. I just don't really know how to. Okay. Make a tinker's table yet? I'm not sure how to make a tinker's table. Which. I don't know. That's a digital guide, so it helps with that. Landing run. Okay. Void miner ore. Void ore miner? Mines ore from the void at a cost of a large amount of energy. Okay, so that'll help later on. Resource miner. Beacon. Installite? Okay. Materials in use. There are smeltery. Yeah, there's a smelter and all that. And it just has like the you have to actually make your weapons and stuff using the tinker's table and all that. And you can use basically like anything, I guess. Even paper. Alright. Let's see. Do that and then put that in here. Add that. Now I need that and then crafting station. Alright. Let me move away. Eucalyptus, but you know, just sadly there is no void miner. Maybe void miner, yeah, miner to assist with cutting down trees and all that. Okay, cyclopses. I'm not gonna go near them. Alright. I need to sort of make an area right now. And live. Oh, it's clouds. I just wanted to kind of make this. Make like an actual series that I could do. And all that. I figured it'd be kind of fun. Of course, I'm going to need your guys' input, whether you want to continue seeing this kind of stuff, especially with it being Minecraft and just a new series. That seems pretty interesting. Of course, it's going to take a while to actually get into really what's in the mod pack. Princess. Okay. Come on up. There we go. Cotton. Okay. Why do I have a feeling? Damn it. Alright. Well, a string. Yeah. I think I have enough stuff just to make a basic place. Cotton seeds. Got a lot of stuff I can do in this that includes maybe some technologies. There's new weapons that I got. Like new mobs, there's something I encountered while I was trying to film this video before was a dryad killing a innocent flower just to see what would happen, because I had a health bar, so I was like, why does it have a health bar? Might as well attack it. And it didn't really help. You know, this is just basically like an introduction. Not much is going to be done. In fact, I'm just probably gonna end the video right when I finish this house. Just, you know, because this was just an introduction to it. I will try to do stuff off camera, see what I can do, figure out stuff and all that. Because I don't know what kind of enemies and what they can do. I don't know exactly what it is I can make and what other stuff I can do. So yeah. I guess that's really it. If you want to see more of this, let me know in the comments. Or just, if you don't even want to speak in the comments, at least like the video. That way I know it. If you don't want it, just dislike the video. Or say so in the comments. It doesn't really affect me none. Because I want to have fun with this. I want to do more than what I've been doing. I just been posting random videos of games I've been playing with friends and all that. I kind of want to just have a series of my own. And then I can do. It's fairly easy since I'm don't really know what I'm doing anyway. If you guys do want to see more, just feel free to let me know. in the comments. No. If you have enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you're not subscribed already, subscribe. That would really help me in the long run with being able to do better things, because I need suggestions from you guys on what to do. If I don't get any suggestions, it's really hard to just figure out things to do on my own. I don't really want to be constantly making videos with Charles and Christian all the time. It gets old. It's annoying, and honestly, just with it doing all the time, I feel like I'm just using them, and that's not a good thing. But yeah. Thank you for watching. Please let me know what you want. Let me know if you want to see more of this.